We've learned so much about various subjects, one another, and about ourselves on the West Side. Looking back now, I think of the memories we've joined together since freshman year. Some of my favorite memories include being the first freshman class to win the Spirit Stick out of that rally, setting up the prom, volunteering with the National Honor Society, homecoming week, and going to the homecoming games, the honor graduation ceremony, and the many, many laughs we shared in this women's class. I've been able to go to school where all of my cousins, my dad, my aunts, my uncles, and all of my friends met, which is all pretty awesome for me. Today marks the end of high school for us, the day we've been anticipating for 4 years, but it also marks the start of a new chapter in each of our lives. We are ready for the next steps in our life because we have been taught by some great teachers like Mrs. Gordon, Mrs. Steele, Mrs. Bevan, Mr. Martin, Mr. Grant, and Ms. Wright. Teachers, while the derivatives and physics formulas are just so cool to learn about, and I do mean that sincerely, those are not the things we will remember when we look back and think of you. Instead, we will remember the great advice you gave us and how your great mentors for us. To our parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, cousins, friends, and siblings, you have encouraged us, supported us, and pushed us to be who we are today. Thank you. Graduating with a huge constant of ours, we did not get here alone. We had a lot of help along the way. From the knowledge our teachers imparted to us, to our parents pushing us to reach for more, and to strive to become the very best versions of ourselves. Thank you. Without all of you, we wouldn't be here today. Today, we certainly want to put the past in our childhoods, and the other one leading us into our futures. I wish us good luck with what comes next in our lives, whether it's college, trade school, the workforce, or the military. I know we will all do great things. In the words of Michael Josephson, take pride before you come, have faith before you can go, but don't forget to enjoy the journey. Congratulations, class of 2019.